Hi, my name is Scott Quinnell, Welsh Ambassador for the People's Postcode Lottery. Every week, one lucky postcode wins £30,000 in the UK. But to celebrate our launch in Wales, we're giving a Welsh lucky postcode a guaranteed cash prize for the next 5 months. Are you playing it? Well, this week we're down in Cardigan, down in West Wales. I think the locals are out there. I think they know we're coming. But I've got the golden envelope, I've got the flowers. This week's winning postcode is SA431ED. Let's go see if Clive is in. Clive? Ah, Scott Quinnell. Nice to meet you. We've got a lovely surprise today. Come on, stand outside. Come on, stand outside, yeah? Before we start, can I confirm that you do the postcode lottery? Fantastic. There's your flowers for you. Don't normally give them to men, but there we are. You can have a nice one. And could you please confirm your postcode for us?
SA431ED.
Right, you are our winner. And you have won £2,500.
Wow.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
How nice is that?
That's brilliant.
Not bad for a Monday morning.
No, that's right, yeah.
Oh, fantastic, fantastic. What are you going to do with this?
Weekend away.
Well, where are you going to go?
London.
So what are you going to do? Taking a show? A meal?
Spoil the missus.
Well, you got a few quid there, you can spoil it on the show, nice meal, a couple of bottles of wine. Yeah. How long have you been doing the lottery for?
3 weeks.
3 weeks? £2,500 back.
Bargain.
Not bad, is it?
Right.
40p from every ticket that we sell goes to charity as well. So not only do you get a bit of money yourself.
Yeah, that's good.
It also goes to charity.
Brilliant.
And what can I see there? A good West Walian. A good West Walian, right? Who should be supporting the Scarlets, who I played for. Cardiff Blues. What are you doing? You're painting? Are you going to work?
Going to work.
Workshops. Oh, that's all right. You can wear them for work. He's got his scarlet shorts for best. So you'll be okay with them. Right? Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic. Yeah, yeah. Good man. Well, Clive, very happy man. £2,500. Promised his wife a trip to London. So, are you playing the People's Postcode Lottery? If you're not, give us a ring. Or go online and I could be coming to knock your door next week.